Hey guys, this is a BMW 5 Series F11 model, so the same would apply for the F11 and F10. So the correct wheel torque for this car according to puretire.co.uk is 140 Newton meters. And that's regardless if you're using 18 inch or 17 inch or 20 inch wheels. So the way you set the torque on a torque wrench is that you first find the correct torque. Here we have 140 Newton meters. So I will rotate it to 140 and then I will lock it into place by turning this. So now it's at 140 Newton meters. The nuts or wheel bolts are hand tightened now. So I want to do it in a star pattern. So I'll start here and then go here, here, here and here. You want to start in the 3 o'clock position and then start tightening and once you get this click sound you know that you're at the correct torque. Okay, so that's it for this video. If you found this helpful, please give it a thumbs up and also consider subscribing. I will leave some links to my other car videos over here. Thanks, hope to see you in the next one.